It's August 6th, 1945, and the U.S. is bombing Hiroshima and the Japanese cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, killing 120,000 civilians, but likely saving 10 million lives as a result.
Hiroshima. Explosion. Nagasaki.
Epic.
My God.